you can actually see this is one root, that's the second root, that's the third root on the inside, and the infection is actually in between these roots here.